Welcome everybody, it's Carole. So today in my art room I'm going to do a chameleon pour. So I'm just gonna try a couple of different things that I can use to dip in my silicone. Last time I did one, I used my little comb. I haven't had a chance to go out and get a bigger one yet, but and then I got a little fork, and then I have the ball chain. So I'm excited to get started, and I am going to just pour down about four colors. I'm going to swipe it, but I'm not going to swipe it with a color. I watched Olga, and she didn't swipe with a color, black or white, so I'm going to give it a try and see if I can get it to work. Thanks, Olga, for your tip. I mean, I'm sure either way is good. You just get a different look. I just want to give it a try. It's good to try new things. You never know what you're going to get. Like a box of chocolates. Assorted chocolates. You never know what you're going to get. So my colors, I've got a light magenta, which this is the light magenta. And I've got a yellow by Artist Loft, prism purple, prism violet basics, that's quite enough magenta. This is an orange color that I just mixed up myself with some quite a lot of bubbles in this one. I guess I'm almost out. going to set it on there. Let it sit for a second. I'm not pushing, I'm just letting it rest lightly. Taking my time. I think there's one spot I missed, so I'm gonna take this one and just go down. Now, get my silicone. I'm just laying it on this plastic tray. I'm gonna make sure I put enough down. This bottle's almost empty. See what I can do. I'm just gonna do random things. So I'm gonna get my comb first. See the paint's thicker there, so it doesn't seem to. I really don't think I like this one. This is nice, but I think I should swipe a color over it. What do you think? Eh? I'm gonna put some. gonna get cells all right. See if this works. That was, this is my WD-40 silicone. Let's see how it works. Oh, look at, I accidentally sprayed my canvas. Just water. Okay, well, I think I'm done with this. Okay, I came back. So this is a failed chameleon, which I swiped twice, so I'm gonna balloon smash now. See how it comes out. With all these pretty colors, it's gonna be awesome, I think. Oh, I have a couple of different size balloons here. want to do this again. Ah, that's better. And do my little one here. I'm done. I better go and get dinner ready because I came down here close to dinner time and I shouldn't have, but I did. And then I get down here and I can't stop. So I'll show you a close up. So here we go. A swipe and a balloon smash. Thanks for dropping by. Have a great day, everybody. Come back soon to my art room. And please subscribe to my channel. The dried results will be at the end again. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Hi, everybody. Here's my dried results of my swipe and balloon dip. It started out to be a chameleon dip, but didn't really work. There's a little bit here still. Anyway, I will give it another try, but this turned out awesome. I love how the colors turned out. All right. That's it. Thanks for watching. Come back soon to my art room and have a great day. Bye-bye.